It was an exciting day of hands-on experience for several students at St. John the Baptist High School. The students were participating in the Good Samaritan University Hospital Medical Education Symposium. The event allows students to learn techniques such as intubation, biopsies, and suturing directly from Good Samaritan medical experts. It's the second semester for this wonderful internship program between the West Islip Hospital and High School.